So we are going to take the first and second derivative of the vector given. Now remember, when they say that sign with the 2t, that...